Boy, if you don't. Boy, if you don't. Okay, so hey, Thotty, sorry about that. I have to eat my Oreo. My fat. So, I always need to eat. Okay? So, it was my last video. My first video. I was like, God, I talk about all these days. But whatever. It's, and I was saying, it didn't, it led to a point where I was like, I already got some clothes and stuff. And I'll be doing a show on my clothes for school. But I'm doing that in another video right now. I'm gonna make a video of me, like, showing my clothes I have to wear for school. So, like, yeah. Showing my school clothes or whatever. But I'm gonna show you the first thing that I don't like. I don't like it. Like, I don't like it because I'm always gonna have to wear some church clothes. But I think we're going on a field trip to church. Boy, if you don't.
And so then, that's why I said that it's formal wear. So that's why I think we're going to church
or to a graduation. We're going on some field trip because I do not want to have to wear this. And what's.
I don't need to go on field trip.
But yeah, anyways. First, I have these ugly pants. Well, actually, they're not really ugly. They're school clothes. Well, like. Them school pants or whatever, but I don't like pants like this. I don't wear pants like this. I don't even like to put them on. Like, I don't like pants like this. But I have to wear them on Monday. So I'm like, okay, it's just Monday. Wear every Monday. So, yeah. So, yeah, these are the pants. I have hung my clothes up, like, yesterday because I just got these yesterday. So, yeah. That's my pants. Well, no, I got it the day before yesterday. Yeah. But anyway, I got, and I also got this button down collar shirt, short sleeve. Because, you know, like, it's still summer. I go to school. This one's coming up. And today is Sunday, so then I have to wear this. It's French toast. French toast. It's from French. They make toast. That's why it's called French toast. So then I got that shirt, and then I got this. I forgot what this. I don't know what this. What is it called? Yeah, it's a vest. I got it. So yeah, I got a vest. And wait, hold on. In case I have the technical difficulties, an ugly person came into our house. But anyway, it's back to what I'm saying. So I got this vest. And then I got the logo. I know backwards. Oh, it was backwards, but really. It says Kip Spirit. Yeah, Kip Spirit. That's the most school I'm going to. Yeah, so. Oh, sorry, I'm out of breath. Sorry, because I was running. So, anyways, yeah. I got that, and then I got this, my vest. Yay. Yes. And I actually like this tie. It's cute. Oh, I actually wear this, like, when I go to church. Like, if I go to church, I will wear this. So. Yeah, I actually like school prep. Like, I don't know. I like it. I don't know why. I think I like just the style or whatever. But yeah, I got this tie. So yeah, but the one thing, like, so then they have assigned shirts like for fifth grade because they like my school they consider fifth grade. Middle school, and so I'm ugly today. Like, I actually was ugly yesterday or whatever when I had made the other video. My hair is ugly, face is ugly. That's why. Let me use this. And this is like a face mask that I'll be using. It's called Mary Kay. Yeah, Mary Kay, and I got it. And my mama need to buy me some cotton balls for this. I'm like, okay, baby, like, when you gonna do that? But anyway, so, yeah, she all got me this and for my face or whatever, because, like, I actually need to put that on, because this summer, I've just been lazy all day, not doing nothing.
I just been sitting here, chill. Like I go to the pool, go this place to that place, whatever. But anyways, before I show y'all this shirt that I have to wear for school, I'll go tell you these pants. I mean.
Boy, if you don't
shoes, to wear these shoes. And nobody wanna wear these shoes all freaking day. Like, ooh, I have to wear these shoes, and these shoes hurt when you wear for a long time. I had these shoes for my graduation for fifth grade, and then I gotta wear these shoes, and then it was like hurting my foot and stuff. Like, I don't like them. No, actually, I like them, just I don't like wearing them all day, but I have to wear these, because, like, for, like, 8, 9, 10, something, I'm like,
damn!
I have 10 classes, I have to go to school at, like, 6 or 7, and then I have to stay there all the way to 4:30.
Damn!
These shoes. Yay.
I wear flats.
You could have wore some heels. Whatever. Anyway, and I also got this shirt. I actually like this shirt. Like, I don't really wear a lot of red. I'm like, then I got red. But they have certain colors, like, for what I was going to say at first was fifth grade got wear purple. Sixth grade wear red, as you can see. Seventh grade wear yellow, and eighth grade wear black. So then, I got this red shirt, and I got, like, actually, I got four red shirts. Like, they're not really nothing different about them or special, just that showing y'all. I got four of these shirts, so, yeah. But yeah, I got four of them shirts, and then now, I'm gonna show you my pants. I like these pants. I had like some pants like this. I had pants like this like in fifth grade, and I got them this year too. And like I actually like them, cause like this part right here, I don't know why I just like doing this to them. So then, and then they're like skinny and so cute. So then, I like these pants.
You like skinny jeans.
Yeah, like I wear skinny jeans, but if I'm just laying around, you know, I just wear a shirt and some joggers, as you can see now. I'm going to go buy the back to the video. So I got these pants. They're skinny jeans. I like skinny jeans. I wear a lot of skinny jeans. But yeah, I got these.
Skinny.
And I got these pants. I like these pants. They're like just simple. It's like the regular school pants. Like, hold on, let me. It's like, it's kind of sort of like this. It's just that it's skinnier and then more style. Like, and whatever. So, yeah. And also, I got these pants. Like, well, I already introduced y'all to that. Pants. I like those pants. Okay, then also, I got some more skinny khaki jeans, khaki pants. So then I got these skinny pants. They're kind of sort of like the ones that I already have, but they don't really look like it. They're skinny though. They don't look skinny, but it is. Cause like, I really only mostly wear skinny jeans. Skinny. So yeah, this is skinny jeans. Okay, then actually last but not least, I don't know, I'm not gonna wear these. I don't know why she got them for me. But No.
It's the stubby pants.
It's just the regular pants. Like, I don't even wear pants like this. You know my style. I don't know why she wants. I don't think these really match. I think these, red, that's what I'm going to say. They're mine. They're my brothers. Oh, yes. And I got some shoes. I got these shoes. They're cool. I actually like them. I don't really get a lot of red. So then, like, I had got these shoes since they're red and whatever. And so then, yeah, got these red Vans. Here's the box swirl. Yeah, and then if like I got these like from the mall, like it was like the same day I got my uniform, I got these shoes. But like, yeah, I got these shoes. Mhm. I actually like them. They're comfortable and stuff. And like, this is the shoes that I'm gonna wear like throughout my whole entire day on Monday. I don't wanna have to wear these shoes. But I'm like, oh god. But then also I'm getting like a custom made backpack. I don't really got that right now. I would have showed it to y'all, but like, I don't got them. But yeah, I don't got it yet, but I'm pretty sure I might be getting them today or tomorrow. I just know I need to get it before Wednesday. And I'm also getting my hair done on Tuesday. Yay, and my haircut. Getting my hair done, the haircut on Tuesday. So then I'm like, on Tuesday, when I get my hair done, it's going to be... Like, it's going. But I guess I'm getting to get. I don't really know when I'm getting them now. But anyway, I know that I got these freaking clothes and stuff. And, like, I like the regular uniform. This right here, that's just a different story in these shoes. Oh yeah, and I'm not just gonna be wearing these Vans throughout the whole entire year. I'm gonna be getting some more shoes and some more shoes, but I'm also gonna be wearing some other shoes. That's the only pair of all red shoes I've got. Like, the most is like literally the only pair. But that's what I'm saying. What to say? Bye, daddy.
And
you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Don't know if I'ma see you again, but is that a good thing? 'Cause girl, I can't be your man. No, man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just a one-night stand?